I am now queen of the world. Just a tip. Hello everyone, I am DarkRubberNeck and welcome back to Space Engineers. Today we have a special episode because it is now in beta. That means new blocks, new graphics, new shiny everything. Everything is shiny now. What was once dull is now shiny. At least I hope so. It said beta is now available for the normal game. Yeah, those look different. Yep, those definitely look different. Those look very, very different. Ooh, blocks. I like blocks. Especially shiny blocks. They shine, the shining shiny. So let's take a look at this crash landing site now that I'm no longer in the old version of blocks. I can say one thing, the planet looks different, even though, you know, I'm pretty sure the mod alpha didn't update the textures for the surface. I think whatever graphics update has it looking better than it was before, and I could swear it runs smoother too. That looks a little strange though. Everything looks different from before. It looks almost new. Like it's never looked this way before. So much new stuff. Ooh, those look nice. Ooh, catwalks look different. They look way different. No. Let me in. Well, this is an old mod, so yeah, that's not gonna look any different. Why did my sound suddenly change? Now that I'm inside, everything sounds different. How strange. Ooh, these seats look rounder than before. And those computers look more computery than before. Why does everything sound so strange? Is it because I'm inside of a building? But there's sections that sound should be able to leak out through, right? Now I'm out. How does it do that? How does it detect that I'm inside and outside and thus change sound accordingly? That is freaking epic! That is so awesome, however they managed to pull that off. Okay, now what we're doing, we're working on a buggy that don't look like it's going too well. Did I do that last time? I don't remember it falling over last time. I get the feeling something went wrong. Whoa, look at that. Holy crap. That's freaking epic. Everything looks cool. I didn't even notice this when I was using it. Look at the little flame button. Oh. Oh, don't squish me. Don't squish me, bro. I'm not squished. I'll just leave that landing gear on it. So that way it can't roll. Wait, did that landing gear just have suspension on it? I could have sworn it just bounced. That landing gear bounced. That's friggin' epic. I don't remember them bouncing before. Is that new? Jeez. Is there something wrong with my suspension on this thing? Because I could swear wheels aren't supposed to be looking like that. Huh. Construction, small steel tubes, yada yada yada. Let's go collect them. Construction and small steel tubes. Boink, doink, 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 doink. That done. okay? Next, we want an ore detector. An ore detector for detecting ores. Detector. Whoa. Why the fuck would I want an extra large one? Boink. Does this look different? I think it looks different. Where do I put it? I shall put it right there. That way it is out of the way. Boink. I need motors, computer, and one detector components. Do I have enough? That I do not know. Let me in. Oh wait, I'm pushing the wrong button. Durr. Oh, I do have detector components. Motors, computers. Ah, lag. That's Earth. I like Earth. It's green. Ta-da, we have, you know, that the ore detector looks surprisingly a lot like a machine gun or a plasma rifle, which I wouldn't complain about. Let us shoot at my enemies and watch them die. Boink, boink, boink. Now, what do I need next? Well, I obviously need power, so batteries. I'm freaking nutcase. Batteries. Nobody should listen to me. Batteries. Boink. So I need computer and power cells. And steel plates. Let's get those batteries done. Yes, I can feel my plan forming perfectly. Soon I shall take over this pitiful planet and all shall bow to my might. Oh, I got wonky batteries. Too bad I can't just deconstruct them now and rearrange them. It doesn't work like that. Doink. I said doink. Control panel. Wheel suspensions. Wheels. Okay, now. What the fuck? Damn, is this what I want? Fuck. Ah, it's trying to kill me! Okay, let's hope that works. Because I'm not used to using these. No, let's just hope it doesn't roll away on its own. That would kind of suck. Boink. 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 Next objective is maybe a solar panel or two. So, let's take a look at these shiny new solar panels. I love solar panels. Extra large solar panels. No, I don't need them. Normal solar panels and super solar panels. This is strange. They need superconductor components? Jeez. 8 times the power, that's a lot of power. But I don't really need it. It's just a tiny little ship. What do I need for this? Glass, construction components, solar cells, yada yada, all the normal stuff. Glass. Do I need that? I can't remember. Boink, boink, boink. Well, let's just hope that's it. I can't remember. I should be paying more attention! Get on there! Get on there! There we go. Now. I want it. Ah! Stop it! Stop it, Mr. Solar Panel! There we go. Land. Safely. So I need solar cells and girders. Okay, that's easy enough. I can't remember if there were solar cells in one of the boxes. I think there might have been. If not, I can always grind down one of the undercarriage solar cells. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. I need more hydrogen. 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 Whoops, energy too. Ta-da! Ah, what'd I do? Ta-da! Jodamu! Splat! Let's see... Solar? I do not have any solar cells. Damn it! You know what that means, right? I'm going to have to destroy something. I don't like destroying things. My pretty ship! I don't like breaking it, but I do have... I could have sworn that there was undercarriage solar panels. Where, though, I don't remember. I'm pretty damn sure I saw undercarriage solar cells before. Here they are! Is this the only one left? Bugger! Oh well. It'll do. It'll do, donkey. It'll do. Still need those girders, though. Girders. Production. Girders. Build me some girders. Where are the girders? Here we go. Point. And there we go. There we go. I said there we go. Here we go. Yes. Perfect. Just what I need. Now I gotta work on the other one. This beta. It's so shiny. Look at the reflections coming off of the solar cells. Everything about this is so shiny. I can't believe that it's in the beta. It's crazy. But what will people do now that they can no longer complain that it's an alpha? Wow, that's mean of me. That's really mean of me. This one is shiny looking. And it's facing the wrong way. Ta-da! It's so wonky. So wonky. It doesn't work like that, Mel. Like, this is so ghetto. So ghetto. I'm being lazy now. Display and computers. Display and computers. And I think we're done. Ta-da! I think we're done. Now we can drive off into the sunset and discover resources. No, no, I didn't want to put that bottle away. Okay, now we go. Boop. Ta-da. Now, where do we drive first? Ooh. Ooh, this is weird. Batteries? Well, they're gonna be fine. Fully recharged in one day, so they're not really losing much power. They're getting more power from the solar panels. Yay! What I might want to put on there is an antenna, so that way I don't lose it. Or a beacon. A beacon of hope. But there's an antenna there. Antenna beacon, antenna beacon, antenna. I'll just do antenna. Just be lazy, antenna. And it probably isn't. Yeah, probably isn't. Let's go reverse up a bit. Wow, this looks really janky. This looks really janky. we'll call this the ghetto dune buggy. What a name. And the antenna shall be called ghetto. With a max range, which is still barely anything. What about those batteries now? How are they handling? Fully depleted now. So they're now consuming more than they're gaining. Eh. Still not too bad, I'd say. Yes, that seems alright. Nothing too dangerous, I hope. Let's just try not to go over any craziness. What resources do we have over here? Silver! Do I need silver? I don't remember, actually. What did I need? Blue Inspire, refinery. Okay, we got some silver, we got some iron, platinum, silicon. Wait, I needed Fuck, I can't remember what it's called now. Ooh, trinium. Nickel, that's right, nickel, 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 nickel. Is it just silver here? Because I could really use some nickel. Well, I should name this a silver deposit. This one is... Long John Silver, or... drive? Drive? Okay, something doesn't seem right here. Wheels. What happens if I increase the strength? It's okay-ish. Am I going up a hill or something? Didn't even realize. Oh, cobalt. Still not what I want, though. I have nowhere near enough strength in these wheels. Am I sure it's the strength I need and not the power? Let's increase the power a little bit. Just a little. Not too much. I do not want to be gone flying. That's got a bit more pickup juice to it now. Yeah. Oh, Jesus, 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 Jesus. What have we got here? Silicon. Magnesium. More magnesium. Nickel, 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 nickel. That is what I wanted. Brakes. GPS. New car position. Nickel. Silly gun. And magnesium. Yo, 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 let's go digging. Boink, boink, boink. Whoa, this is going faster than I remember it being. Have they fixed it? Because this is going super fast. Jeez, this is so quick. They must have fixed it. Wow, look how quickly it's going. I haven't seen it go this quickly in ages. Jetpack off, put that in there, and for some reason I got stone in there again. Hey! I put the handbrakes on! Handbrakes are on, right? Yes, and yet you're ignoring them. Wheels. Doink. Will that stop it from rolling? I don't know. I can't tell. Let's just go forwards and hope that it doesn't roll. They see me rolling. Give me all the nickel. All your nickel are belong to me. You're on the way to destruction. Make your time. Yes. Yay, nickel. Look how fucking fast it is. It's crazy. Just crazy. Maybe I can finally build giant mining rigs of doom. I miss building giant mining rigs of doom. They were so epic. But I still got stone even when I'm trying not to. Oh. Doink. 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 Ta-da! Go in there, go in here, and where'd that rock go? Could have sworn that. Oh, there it is. Boink. Boink, 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 boink. Ah! It's so hard to get just the perfect amount now that it goes super fast. I shouldn't be complaining about it. It works perfectly now. Let's just collect those last rocks and then return to base. Away we go. Let's see what happens if I drive with all the strength on. It doesn't seem too bad. So far. yes, let's just try not to crash, that's it. Try not to. Yes. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. Wheels. Stop that. Yes. Much better. Don't do that again. That crazy talk. That's very crazy. What's over in this big pile over here? Gotta check it before I return back to base. And don't roll. Seriously, I need a roll cage or something. This thing is going to flip and I'll be screwed. Wouldn't want to go build something like this only to have it roll on me. Come on, let's see what we got here. Let's see what we have here. I swear those solar panels look awesome. It makes it really look like I'm some sort of beetle or something roaming the desert sand. We got nickel. No. Thank God. That was so close. Nickel, iron, and nickel, cobalt. Nickel, iron, cobalt. Nickel, iron, and cobalt. That seems to be it, right? Okay, let's put the GPS marker down. Nickel, right, do it right. Nickel, iron, cobalt. Ta-da! Plugging break off and make it, I said plugging break off, and make a run for it. Did I put a... yes, I did. Good. A speed limit is very helpful. Prevents me from going too fast. What's this over here? A big rock. Heck, I think 92 might even be too fast still. Once it reaches 92, it starts going all janky-like. Let's say 80. What are you, rock? Oh, you're iron. Okay. That's not too bad. Oh, look, more stuff over that way. Eh, I can look at that another time. Accidentally alt-tabbed. We'll just ignore that little problem. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Vroom, vroom, vroom. I swear, I haven't seen space engineers run this smoothly ever. It's crazy. I wonder if I can line up with that dock. Heck, I wonder if I should actually put all wheels as steering. Oh, that helps a ton. I should have done that in the beginning. Yeah, this is probably not going to work. Not at all. Come on. Just how close am I to it? Way too far away. Parking brake. Oh, here we go. Sorry, my mistake. I'm disorientated. Disorientated by this beautiful, beautiful ship I'm admiring that somehow crash-landed onto this horrifyingly desert planet. Don't worry, my beautiful baby, my child. I shall rescue you. We shall escape this dust ball, and we shall go on our epic journey to the stars. Where shall we visit first? I hear there's this lush green planet around here. It's not that Earth, it's that other green planet. I hear there's nothing wrong with that planet. Perfectly safe. We should really visit that sometime. It's supposed to have really beautiful skies. And they say they have the most interesting insects. I haven't seen them before myself. Most interesting insects. I swear, I should make a sorter. Make it so that way it can't get ice into the refinery. But I do not know if I can get it straight to the... I do not know if I can get straight to the large storage crate without going through the refinery. Where is the large storage crate? Is this it? Large iron thruster. No, you're not the large storage. I don't know where the large storage is hidden. I'm pretty sure it was right here. I could have sworn it was right here. I've lost it. I don't know how I lost it, I just did. Here, large storage crate. I know you're around here somewhere. Oh, I see it. It's on the other side of the assembler, is that? I think that's the assembler, it's a bit hard to tell from here. It could be the oxygen generator. Drink, drink. Yeah, here it is. Yeah, I could do this, I think. I have a sorter here that blocks ice, and have a sorter here that forces ice. I've never used the sorters before, so I have no idea if that will work or not. I've literally never had a purpose to use sorters before. I mean, I just, you know, normally rely on my own good looks and luck. But it doesn't always work. Sometimes you have to rely on Clang. Clang will save us all. Clang is our savior. Too bad you can't use these on the planet and have them detonate when they're on the planet. Could you imagine if they went off like a bomb? That would be friggin' epic. So now we go, which way? I don't know. Oh, how well can we climb the ship? Doink, doink. Yee, I'm claiming it. Hehe. Wee. I am now queen of the world. Just a tip. Doink, doink, doink. Wow, those iron thrusters look awesome. Are those some sort of flame grill? Yeah, this one has them too. Ooh, look at that. That looks cool. And the glass looks so shiny. I didn't pay attention to what they look like on the inside. Should go down inside the ship and take a look at what the glass looks like on the inside. So shiny. It's a bit hard to tell from here. I mean, I saw it, but it's not too visible. Let's go for here. Look at that. Clean glass. Clean, spotless glass. Wow, this glass actually feels quite roomy. It actually looks really nice, the glass does. I like it. Or is that a glass mod I installed? You know, I think that's a glass mod I installed. Next time I go admire the glass, I should, you know, uninstall the glass mods to take a look-see. Not to say this glass doesn't look epic, because it does. I'll probably wind up disabling the glass mod next time, hopefully, if I remember. And then, you know, if I like it or not, you know, the now normal glass, you know, see if I keep the new glass they've put in or swap back to this nice epic glass. Well, I think that's the end of this episode. This episode, I managed to create the ghetto. It is extremely ghetto. It can't be any less ghetto. It's literally storage cubes, batteries, solar panel, and a chair strapped to wheels. I swear I'd feel safer if it was just a, you know, strapped to a rocket or something. I mean, it's not like rockets explode or anything, right? Right? Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this episode. I managed to finally get myself, you know, resources of sorts. I'm sure there's still plenty more resources to find. But, you know, other than that, I think I've so far got the start of escaping this dirt ball of a planet. And then, you know, don't know where I'll go next. I think I won't go back to the whole sitting in the atmosphere waiting for my ship to drop down out of the sky thing. You know, I did it once already. No need to do it again. So, if you all like this episode, hit the like and subscribe button. Otherwise, I'll see y'all next time. Bye! This beta, it's so shiny. Look at the reflections coming off of the solar cells. Everything about this is so shiny. I can't believe that it's in the beta. It's crazy! But what will people do now that they can no longer complain that it's an alpha? Well, that's mean of me.